Good morning, NJ. B, the student of Sunbeam School Mall. I, Kaishava.
I, Kaishava.
Of class 11. And we are here with our Sunbeam project. So, initially, we would like to tell you all why we chose this project and named it as a Sunbeam project.
So, you must have heard the name of phototropics. If not, let me tell you that it is a phenomenon of plants, specifically sunflower, to tilt towards the maximum sunlight. We have designed the solar panels in such a way that its efficiency would be maximum. So, in a nutshell, we have integrated the concept of phototropics with the movement of solar panels.
Cool.
Now, I will demonstrate the prototype function. During the sunrise, the prototype will bloom itself like a sunflower. And during the period of the day, the prototype will move along with the sun, and we have used hydraulics to do so. And during the sunset, the wings of the prototype will shrink itself, and the prototype will return back to its original position. I would like to tell you a part of this project that the movement of the sunflower is not based on the light sensors, but on the time zone of a particular location. So we hope that you like that project. Thank you, and Jen.